teaches about Moses, about the attitude of our Holy Prophet towards the previous prophets, Nabi Kareem Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, in the night of ascension, when he was ascended towards the sky and he met with Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala, he went into the place where Jesus was born, Bethlehem. Bethlehem is the place where Jesus was born. Nabi Kareem Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam offered the prayer, and at that time Nabi Kareem Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam tried to make us understand that the place of birth of the Prophet is always very sacred, and the superior worshipping and liturgical activities should be offered at that place, because that place is the most sacred place, more than the Kaaba Sharif. According to Islamic ideology, the birthplace of Muhammad Mustafa is better than Kaaba Sharif, and the place of the grave of the Holy Prophet is better than Kaaba, than sacred tablet, the throne of Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala. So this is our attitude toward Christianity and Judaism. When Nabi Kareem Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was going to be ascended to the sky, and all of the prophets were present in Kaaba, in Baitul Maqdis, and they were anxiously waiting for the arrival of Muhammad Mustafa Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. His arrival was delayed. He went into the place where he spoke to Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala. It means that our Islam is very liberal-minded about the Judaism as well, about Moses Alayhi Salaam as well. He certified the dignity of Moses Alayhi Salaam as well, and the dignity of Jesus Christ as well. It means that we are peace-loving persons, and we have accommodating policy, and we are very liberal to all of the other religions which were sent by Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala. The people of the book are believed to be the righteous one at their own time. As long as their book was not abrogated, their law was enforceable and their law was divine. But after the advent of Muhammad Mustafa, all of the celestial books were abrogated. After the abrogation, no law is implemented and no law is enforceable. Therefore, we believe that we are just to certify all of the prophets and their authenticity and their grandeur and their significance. All of the prophets are highly placed and respectable people, and we are duty bound to pay the respect to all of the prophets. Even if a person commits a blasphemy against Jesus or Moses or any other prophet, he is liable to be punished. We are duty bound to pay the respect to all of the prophets, and we compel the society and teach the society that they should be very respectable to the honorable personality.